the first two rows up in here. So for this one, we're gonna start with Baby Mario and go from left to right. And then once we're done with Peach, or Pink Gold Peach, we'll go down to Wario to Dry Bowser. I hope this goes well, man. I don't wanna be here forever. What if I get the young kid to start? Oh yes, I can. Oh my god! So far so good. Good start. We can move on to Baby Luigi now. I've never heard this horn. In the fucking, what, 2014? The 8 years I've played this game, I've never heard this horn. I wonder if you can snake here at the start. We should win this race if there's no shower. That's like the only thing that can really hurt us. Or me, if there's no us. Me, my big mom. that guy in the Bill Dodge. Not like this, bro. Okay, should be okay. Alright, yeah, we got this. Alright, that wasn't too bad. I feel like this is like the whole baby roll, other than Pink Gold Peach. That guy was a little close, I would have bagged my ball. Oh, that saved me. Thank God for shock. I think that guy had triple reds. Alright. That was a little close, but we got this. This is going smooth. Last time I did this, I got my ass beat. Like, literally, if you look at Lounge right now, there are 4 active emojis right now. 4. That is the lowest I've ever seen it. No Japanese, no Lounge. So right now, I'm finishing my Iron Man challenge right now. Since there's literally nothing else to do. Fuck me, man. I won around. Thank you. No one saw that. Fucking bullshit, bro. Come from? No! This shithead in front of me came out of nowhere. I was gonna double red him. Oh my! Well, honestly, if I didn't fall off at the start, at the beginning of lap three, I should have won. But it's whatever. I'm not really molding. I'm just saying, like, this guy came out of nowhere and took the red for the guy in first. I really want to call that molding. It's like, whatever. Oh wait, where'd it go? Oh, there it is. No, I'm dead. Oh my god. Holy shit. Bro. This guy's a monster. My drift! Okay, we're good. This in a bag, unless another racist shark comes. Pick up the reds. No, we're dead. Oh. Could have been worse. We could have been doing at least a third attempt. Nah, I don't think it is. Oh. Fuck it. Baby with freaking 2 coins. Out of here. Alright, we should... Wait. Any reds? What is this guy dragging? That mushroom? What the f***? I'm out of here. Okay, that was close. Oh. Fuck this guy past me. Takes like years to charge up a mini turbo. This combo feels so shit. This is just toxic. Kinda sus. Bro! Bro, this guy pushed me into the damn piranha. I have no money. I'm down to this last item set. Fuck this shit on! Oh! Oh, that was so lucky. We'll definitely take those. I have never seen Lounge this dead before. There's only three active tiers right now. Oh, Mogis. It's so dead. Oh, thank God. I got both of those reds. Wow, it feels like an army of reds coming after me. I have to go for the double. Oh, shit. Fucking cool shell. Just no shock. That will literally ruin my race if there's a shock. But how many reds is this guy gonna get? Yeah, he died, I think. I have no idea. No double reds. Please. Fuck me, man. Go, 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 go. Okay, good. Dude, there was so many red shells that race. It was at least like 9. Whatever. Still got it. Dude, I cleared the first row in under a half hour. What a good pace. Bro, I couldn't turn. What the fuck? I dead ass tried my hardest to turn. That's all I'm gonna know. So the first lap. Alright. We won't do that again. I can't control myself. Fuck away from me, you freak. What the fuck? Torrent. Oh! I don't know what happened, but we'll take it. Oh, God! What the fuck did that Iggy do? That was horrible. The minute I see some hacks, I'm out. I'm missing out on? That's fine though. Nah, I was playing a different game that race. Alright, I'm gonna try to find a different lobby because this lobby is just beyond ass. No, let's see if we can do motion glider on a mirror. That was so awkward on mirror. I'll be back. I gotta fucking use the bathroom bad. Bro, now we got two assholes with zero VR. We're going for NISC, all three laps. Oh, that was a horrible first attempt. Oh, man. Boy, that guy shrooked up. He's going that slow. That's what happens if you have like no coins. You're that slow. I thought about going down. Good thing I didn't. I'm so ass at that. Fuck was that? Shit. Well, that sucks. All three laps, man. Oh shit. Bro.
fuck was that?
No, I'm not the only one that saw that. This guy was like bouncing. Holding it, man. Oh, this is so fucked up. He's just not using it. Oh, there it goes. Oh. God? I don't know how we got first. That race was so messed up. Goodness. He tried to do it to me. Bro, I hate OBS. I have to take the time and set up Streamlabs. Why does it just restart my stream like that? I hate when that happens. What sucks about 8-man rooms is that it's not optimal to mag, so I have to keep going. the game we're playing left? He wants to throw his right now. That's what he gets. Guy's a shithead. Freaking holds his right into the minute I pass him. Oh my god! Yeah, this guy's mad. He literally ran to fucking lose, unless he has a bomb. Oh god! He did all that. That was the luckiest triple shrooms I got in my life. Where is this luck in lounge? Where I need it. This guy's on red. Thank God I got a banana. Oh! Fuck. Bro, what are you doing? Freaking Mick asshole here. That's what he gets. Dude, that Daisy's about to get to work. Really? Oh god. I'm not out of here. Yeah, this looks like an L. Yeah, it is an L. Oh, because I fell off at the start. Well, it happens. God damn it. Big bastard, man. Oh, Oh wow. Oh, I went the wrong way. This track is so ass on the big boy. That sucks. That guy got the item. How does John use these combos? They're so bad. Thank God that's the last heavyweight we got to use. I just can't drive with heavyweights. I'm just bad. All right. Well, we finished part two of the video. That one took like an hour, like maybe 20 minutes, maybe. There is nowhere to run to.